I don't want to do any of this anymore. I don't want to do anything anymore. Because what is my purpose? Why am I here? You know? And it got really, really bad. I became very depressed, and I've always been really depressed. That's not new. But I became depressed in a new way. In a way that I wasn't able to dig myself out of it. And there were days where I would just in my, you know, my apartment or wherever I was, and I would just sleep all day. I would wake up and I would say, oh my gosh, can the day be over? And I would go to sleep, and I would wake up around 4 and maybe eat something and go back to bed, and then I would wake up around 8 and I'm like, oh my god, why is the day still? And it happened every single day, to the point where it was extremely unhealthy. I wasn't eating well. I wasn't, you know, socializing. I wouldn't leave my apartment. I wouldn't go out and do things because I was terrified, and I also didn't have anyone to do these things with. And maybe part of it was I didn't want anyone to do these things with.